Oh, good evening to you. You sound quite happy tonight.
Why, thanks, sir. Just how was I? Tasteful like you ever? I'm hanging in there.
Good deal, man. Hey, I'm sorry. My cell phone dropped reception going through the tunnel a while ago. Can you put me back through to 210, please?
210?
Yes, sir. How are you? Good. This is Robert from the front desk. Listen, I got a question for you. There's a lady here at the front desk, and she saw you come into the hotel, and she kind of like caught her eye, I guess, and she just wanted me to call and see if you're single.
No, I'm not single.
Okay, hey, that's all she wanted to know, and I hate to tell her. Thank you. All right, let's call this one too. Oh yeah, hold up. Let's call this 205 number, and then somebody get me a Walmart number ready so we can do the Miley Cyrus thing again. Hey, yeah, I'm sorry. My cell phone dropped reception going through the tunnel. Can you put me back through to 210, please? Alright, nobody's answering. Let's call this Walmart. 954-455-4700. Let's do it. Hey, do y'all have that inflatable Miley Cyrus doll that all these kids have been looking for? Yeah, it'd be in the toy department. Yes. What's up, Angel? I'm doing pretty good. How about you? Fuckers, answer the phone now. Good. I hope every one of y'all has subscribed to my show and also joined me on MySpace. Send me another Walmart number. Hold up, we need Walmarts now. We gotta do the Miley Cyrus. Ah, shit, now it's in my phone fell. Hold up, let's try it again. Alright, tell Mr. Kelly to hold on. We're finna do this call. Hi, yeah, can I speak with somebody over in your toys? Hey, well, let me just ask you a question. Do you know if y'all have that new inflatable Miley Cyrus doll that all these kids have been looking for?
Hey,
Alright, I appreciate it. Hanging up. It's called 305. Alright, hey, so make sure you send me a, what's up, Mally? One that's gonna be open 24/7. 803-782-1957. We gotta pull this off, y'all. We gotta pull this off. We gotta make this one work. We gotta make it work. Somebody type my MySpace in the chat box for everybody to join me on MySpace too. I know some people don't look up there. Damn it, Walmart, what's up with you lazy fuckers? Alright, we're gonna try one more Walmart. Somebody send me one more Walmart number. If this last one don't work, for fucking saying, we're screwing Walmart for tonight. So send me one more Walmart number. We'll try it out. Or better yet, send me a Toys R Us. Toys R Us. Send me a Toys R Us on the, somewhere on the West Coast. On the West Coast, because they're gonna be 2 hours behind us. They should still be open. Like, yeah, Toys R Us on the West Coast. Do that, and I'm going to go grab a beer real quick. I'll be right back. Y'all don't go nowhere because I'm coming back to do the Miley Cyrus. No, I'm staying right here. Screw it. I'm staying right here. I'm not going to take a piss right yet. I'm doing it. 773-252-8152. Hey, hush your mouth. That's the Vision Center. Let's try the 803-803-781-1002. Never mind, we're hanging up. We're calling the 714 Toys R Us. 714-447-4995. Call the one in Fresno, Cali. 559-275-6123. California should be, it's gotta be two hours behind us. There's only 10 here, so that means it's gotta be 8 there. Hold up, Lincoln Nicole. I hate that moment of silence when you don't know if they're connecting you or not. Yeah, well, it's gotta be Mexicans. Prejudice, mofo.